The first part of our survey that we're analyzing has to do with hygiene, with hand dryers versus paper towels. The first question, are electric hand dryers more hygienic to use to dry your hands? 45% of respondents, which was 170 people, said that yes, electric hand dryers were more hygienic to use to dry their hands. The other question, do electric hand dryers increase the amount of bacteria on your hands? 52% of respondents were not sure about this question. The next step was that almost 34% of the respondents said no. Only 14% of the respondents actually believed that bacteria would increase on your hands by use of the electric hand dryer. The students and faculty at QVMS believe the misconception that paper towels are less hygienic and don't realize that electric dryers can increase the amount of bacteria on their hands by over 200% in some cases. The next group of questions we were looking at has to do with actual paper towel waste. Is a big problem with paper towel waste the fact that waste fills up the landfills? 63% of those surveyed said that yes, that the big problem with paper towel waste was the fact it fills up our landfills. The second question had to do with their knowledge about paper towels contributing to greenhouse gases while they're decomposing. And majority, about two-thirds of the respondents, weren't sure about this question. It was almost split between the yeses and the noes. A majority of the students and faculty at QVMS believe the common misconception that paper towel waste is filling up landfills, and they don't realize that the big problem with paper towel disposal is actually related to the greenhouse gases that are emitted during decomposition. The third part of our knowledge questions had to do with where paper towels are generated. The first question, are paper towels made by cutting down trees? 3/4 of our respondents said yes, that they are. Are paper towels made from recycled materials? Almost half, a little over half of the respondents weren't sure about this question, but about 36% of the respondents said yes, that they were made from recycled materials. So most people at QVMS believe the misconception that paper towels are made by cutting down the trees and don't realize that most paper towels used in public bathrooms are actually made from recycled paper or industrial waste created in the manufacturing of regular paper. The next two questions have to do with the behavior of our faculty and staff and students at QVMS. Which would you prefer in the QVMS restrooms? 62% of the respondents preferred an actual blow dryer, the electric hand dryer, as opposed to the actual single brown pull down and rip paper towels that are currently there. Electric hand dryers are preferred over paper towels in the QVMS restaurants, probably due to the misconceptions such as trees being destroyed in the manufacturing of paper towels are filling up the landfills, and electric dryers are more hygienic. The second question about behavior was estimating the number of paper towels they use to dry their hands in a QVMS restroom. A majority, almost all of the respondents, replied that they use 1 to 3 paper towels to dry their hands in the restroom. While students and faculty of QVMS believe that paper towels are bad for the environment, the majority of people choose to use a paper towel versus no waste at all, not using a paper towel. The last two questions of our survey have to do with matter of opinion of our respondents. How often have you witnessed wasteful use of paper towels in the QVMS restrooms? About 60% of the respondents said they witnessed wasteful use of paper towels on a daily basis. About 15 or 16% of respondents said either twice a week or weekly, and about 9% said monthly. Now the term wasteful is going to be a matter of opinion, whether they think that wasteful is using more paper towels than they need to actually dry their hands, or wasteful is using a paper towel to clean a shoe or clean food off of their shirt. So wasteful makes it a matter of opinion. Something that we found interesting was that 86% of the QVMS faculty and students claim to be using 1 to 3 paper towels to dry their hands. However, when they look around, they think that 60% of others are using more than what they need to be using. The last question of opinion had to do with what extent each of the respondents were knowledgeable about the various forms of drying one's hands. About half, or 53% of respondents, said they are knowledgeable about the various forms of drying one's hands to a moderate extent. About 7% said no extent, 19% said little extent, 9% said large extent, and only 13% of the respondents said a great extent. The mean response, using a scale of 1 to 5, ended up being 3 3/100, which would fall into the moderate extent category that's kind of reflected here in our survey. So individuals at QVMS believe that they have a moderate understanding of the various forms of hand drying. However, based upon the results of the actual knowledge questions, the faculty and staff know less than they realize.
A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less bark.